With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, let's understand about this question. And our question says that which of the following is a genetic RNA? So here is, if we talk about the genetic RNA, so the first option we have mRNA, this is messenger RNA, it is not a genetic RNA, so this is incorrect. RNA is related to the ribosomal RNA, and we know that the ribosomal RNA is the not a genetic RNA, this is also incorrect. This is hnRNA, this will be also incorrect. The hnRNA is the heteronuclease RNA, and we know that this is not a genetic RNA. hnRNA is formed in the eukaryotic cell. If we talk about the eukaryotic cells, they firstly form the hnRNA after splicing and capping, then it convert into the mRNA, which is the functional RNA to the production of protein. Okay, so this is the heteronuclear RNA. So this will be incorrect option here. So the right answer is option D, that is RNA present in plant virus. In viruses, always the, not actually all virus, but some viruses are the retroviral virus. That means the RNA is present as genetic material. And then this RNA is converted into the DNA with the process of reverse transcription process, and further it is followed by the steps of central dogma. Okay, the further converted into the mRNA, then protein. So this is all about the all cycle of the central dogma. Okay, but here is the RNA which is act as a genetic material in some viruses. So we can say that the option D, that is RNA present in plant viruses, will be the right answer over here. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.